What is it you are going to play today?
Harad.
Animals and their
Harad.
Homes.
Home.
Puzzles. Yeah, yeah, correct, correct. Animal puzzles. Let's open. Show me the box ones. Let me see. It is fun school. Let's learn animals and their homes for 4 plus years. Wow, large size puzzle. Oh, these are all the puzzles you are going to see inside. Okay, let's open. Okay, there is a bird lives in the nest. Okay, you have all the combination of animals and where they live. You have to join them together. You have to find out yourself. Wow. What a great way of learning the animals and their homes. Horse and stable. Yeah. That is one. Three. You are done with three. Let us make the rest of them.
Rabbit in a burrow.
Rabbit in a burrow. Oh, that is so nice. Correct. Come on.
The dog.
Dog. What is the dog's house? Is it a den?
Den.
Dog lives in a den?
No.
Yeah. Hollow tree? Dog lives in a hollow tree?
No.
No. Dog lives in a web? No. Dog lives in a kennel?
Yes.
Yeah. There you go. What do you want to try now? You want to take an owl? Okay, where do an owl lives? Owl lives in a tree hole.
But the owl,
Amma. Oh, no need to get scared of owl, Nana.
Night.
Yeah, it comes only
night.
What is that?
Rooster.
Rooster. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Where is
Rooster's house? This also you finished. Where is Rooster's house? Come on. Check it out.
No.
Where else a rooster could be?
Chibi.
That it lives in a coop. Chicken lives in a coop. What a duck?
Duck? It's a pond.
Oh, it's up in a pond. It's in a pond. What a bird? Honeybee and a beehive. Honeybee lives in a beehive. Squirrel lives in a
dray.
Yeah, that's called a dray. Come on. Toucan. Here is a hornbill. Oh, this is a hornbill. Where does a hornbill live?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. That fits absolutely right.
Hide.
So cool, yeah. This is a cool puzzle, yeah. You're doing it pretty well.